Today there is a menu occasion to order a pizza, for example, an empty fridge, a party or a dinner with kids. But there is a big evolution of baking the pizza since maybe the 80s, because traditionally we bake a pizza in stone oven, but today the pizza chain use more the conveyor oven. So there is an evolution of the technology, and there is a direct impact on the aspect of the pizza at the end, because there is an impact on the browning. The conveyor oven uses a hot air flow coming from the top, and it can burn completely the cheese on the top of the pizza. That's why today we work to help our customer and the pizza cheese maker to limit the browning during the pizza baking. So in the cheese application lab in Angers, we have all the equipment to copy a real pizza cheese process. Today I will show you the development of Shoozit BC. First, we adjust the kinetics with different strain association, and after we can inoculate the milk with the Shoozit BC and follow all the pizza cheese process. So in order to prove the impact of Shoozit BC, we have half a pizza with Shoozit BC and the other part with a classic pizza cheese. During the baking, we have the same blister formation, so the same aspect of the cheese, but the browning is reduced. With the Shoozit BC, because we play on the mineralization, the sugar, and also the quantity of amino acid with the proteolysis, we can reduce this burning at the top of the blister. And at the end, you don't have dark spots on the surface of the pizza. So after the baking, we also need to compare the browning of different pizza. So for that, we develop tools with a colorimeter and with a picture analysis to measure the quantity of dark zone or white zone. We prove that we can reduce up to 25% the dark part of the pizza. With Shoozit BC, we develop a ready-to-use solution for the cheesemaker. It can reduce the browning and optimize the quality of the pizza cheese.